Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it then.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
City for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight.
Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me, but what do I know?
Thank you. citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunset.
Visitors to our by order of the Reef.
The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
your eyes peeled.
Come on, stay hidden for long.
I guess everything's tickety-boo. I know you're here. I'll find you. Call out if you see him. We know you're here, and we'll find you. You got lucky this time.
No, stupid guy.
I know you're so... Run. Ran off, coward. We got a prowler on.
Visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. A wealthy man like you needs the city
watch.
Gangs are... throats and smashing windows left and right. And the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims. Curfew.
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. You can come out ahead even in time for play.
City's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
can't lose any more men to the Ark pilot.
Hey, blow
touch
off.
The charger before your ship when the duty officer comes by, and the Ark pilot.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir. You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker.
Lost him.
I'm gonna lose your boy. Now, get around him! Damn you!
Take this!
What for? The lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be. Why they always gotta put me with you?
I can't hear you. Hey, I heard that.
What now?
I know you're somewhere around here. I'll find you.
I bet we'll see that guy.
Somewhere around here. Look out. We got a prowler. I know you're here. Son of a hagfish.
I'm hiding.
What now?
checking out.
I'll flush you out. I'll find you, you hagfish. I'll find you.
Present yourself. Don't make me find you.
Nothing after all.
Oh, I'll find you. I know you're somewhere around here.
Messing around and come out at once.
Look out. We got someone skulking around.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy. If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Ah!
Sokolov with any useful information.
It's just a shame. Like that woman the other day. She was easy to look at.
I don't need shit from you.
All the others gone with the sickness.
Hope the night treats you well, Corvo. I'll be here when you have what you came for.
You should bathe. It'd smell you from here.
Pass me.
Nice.
We know you're here. We'll find you. I know you're here. To arms! Just die!
Get off.
Can't stay hidden forever. I know you're somewhere around here. Help me find him.
To her again. She has to see reason. Okay.
Characteristic sloughing of the skin. She should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Please, sir.
Please let me go.
What? How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume if you wanted me dead, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. Everything within my power...
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Yes, of course.
Someone's skulking around. None of this would have gotten so bad. That damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.